dreamed of you this morning. Then came the dawn and I thought you were here with me.
You know, I was duped, Chante. The only reason I came, they told me you were going to be on the walkway, the runway, you know? You know, this is some great stuff, and it really is what Brooklyn is about. Not only that, you know, sometimes people believe that the power of Brooklyn is located just in downtown where we had the Barclays Center, but I know you're doing some great things out in East New York, and we're doing some great things in Bed-Stuy and Brownsville. All of Brooklyn has to be a part of. The brand of Brooklyn is not relegated to just one geographical area. The popularity must come to prosperity throughout the entire borough, and Brooklyn Fashion Week is an indicator of that. Here we're in Sunset Park, in this beautiful space, raw space that's turned into a fashionable place where every day great designers are showing their wares.
So Brooklyn has definitely become the new, the new fashion capital, we could say, in so some type of way. But also, can you let us know what you have going on in the community right now?
It's about empowerment of our young people to allow them to see their full potential. And, you know, not just make them believe that they are MetroCard leaders. These are passport leaders. And in order to be a passport leader and lead the globe, you got to develop your full personhood. So we've been doing parent empowerment seminars, young people seminars, finding safe spaces so young people can really tap into their artistic desire and allow them to see that how big the globe is. And we're going to continue to do that, teaming up with local, on-the-ground groups and organizations that are not afraid to be among the everyday people. And those leaders have been teaming with our organization and what we're doing to make sure our young people get an opportunity. And then look at our elders. We want that cross-intergenerational relationship where those who provided for us, we can continue to provide for them. And that's what 2014 we're looking to integrate Borough Hall, have the first person of color become the next borough president. And I want to take with that the energy of making sure Brooklyn is the place where everyone has an opportunity to move forward.
Okay. Can you tell our audience where we can find you, your Facebook page and social media info?
Yes, you can go to my website. My website is Eric Adams 2013, www.ericadams2013. And you can connect to my Instagram, my Facebook, my Twitter, and you can send me a message there. So I'm looking forward to hearing from folks, getting ideas of what we want Brooklyn to look like, and using the social media and shows like yours to stay in tune of what's happening in the great borough of Brooklyn and throughout this entire city.
Okay, thank you so much, Mr. Adams.
Next year you're going to model?